What's going on, guys? I'm Nastyflubber. Welcome back to the stream. Turn up and what platform you're watching this on. Today we're going to be playing some more Stray. Right, we were looking for stuff. Nickel plants go in the dark. You don't need the sun to enjoy nature. Wait. Okay, you can leave. The guardian said it was not dessert. Find that stuff I need. I'm looking for any sheet music to play. Thank you. Here's that vending machine again. That shit music with him later. What's the blanket for? Do We're gonna get a blankets for. I forget who needed the blanket. Hmm. Yeah, but where's the cold robot? I forgot where he is. Cold robot.
Thanks for the follow.
Not there. Why can't I remember where he is? Let's say this boy also wanted to go to the upper level. Is there a little bit? Your town is up there, away from all the garbage and sickness of the south. Even in dire times, humans could not help but divide themselves by social class. Back then, a lot of people from the slums were prepared to do anything to live there. Apparently, robots also copied this behavior. Hi, Ellen, or Jay, whatever you want your name to be. How's it going? Pretty good, pretty hot, so I'm sweating my tits off here. Good. I like this game, so I'm enjoying it. Thanks for asking. There you go, little one. Good luck finding who you are looking for. And now I have to go back to. You did it. You fixed it. Well done. We got a pig. Is Papa really alive? I can't believe it. Let's follow the tracker. Maybe we'll find where my Papa went. Dangerous out there, but I must be sure I need to know. Let's do this. So far today I've been 29 minutes. Usually only stream for about an hour, especially in this heat. Well, I appreciate that, dude. Is there eggs? They will eat us. Can't do this. I'm not fast as you. The Zerks will get me for sure. Here, take this badge. My Papa will recognize it. He will know that you are a friend. I'll open a door for you. Look at how huge this wall is. I remember it was a symbol of the division between those in the slums and in Midtown. I am from Ireland. That and the fact that they kept throwing their garbage down here. What a horrible thing to do. Maybe that is why they failed. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace out. Dead end.